Welcome to this demonstration of iFIX 6.5 Configuration Hub Integrated Development Environment, or IDE. Configuring iFIX from the browser using Configuration Hub starts with a login page allowing you to select which iFIX SCADA node to configure. Once you select your SCADA node, you log in to that SCADA node, and you'll come to this integrated development environment, which essentially is a number of panels that you can arrange in a way that makes the most sense for your development. Initially, you'll see that we have a navigation panel that lets you navigate through the project capabilities for editing that project. Let's start with the tag database, which lets you edit and work with tag database in iFIX. The model panel, which we are introducing in iFIX 6.5, which gives you the ability to create types and objects or assets. And then the connectivity panel, which lets you interact with the OPC UA servers that your project is talking to and the IGS devices that are set up to communicate with your PLCs and other devices on your network. You'll notice that each of these ends up as a tab in this middle section. And on the right hand side, you'll see the details panel, which responds to the different properties or details of a main panel. So in the database panel, as I select tags, you can see over here that each tag's properties is showing up, and I can go ahead and edit those properties in this details panel. So the details panel becomes a companion panel. Now, the power of an IDE is this ability to move things around. So for example, if I wanted to dock the model panel off to the left beneath the navigation panel, I can do that. If I wanted to see side by side the connectivity panel with the database panel and see the tags that are created as I browse and work directly with a device, I can see that together because they're now side by side. Finally, if I delete a panel, like the navigation panel, I can, let's say I put my details panel back down here at the bottom, I can open up that navigation panel again and move it to a unique spot, depending again on exactly how you want to set up your system. And as you make those changes and close your browser, we will remember the changes you've made and preserve your layout for next time. Finally, as you make changes to different parts of the system, if I add something to the description, on a per panel basis, you can then save the changes you made, and when you're ready, publish those changes down to your running iFIX system. Thank you for watching.